name of Tom and Nicolas, my partners. I thank you to be here for the official opening of our company in Romania, Thermofon Photonic, as you all know. I will speak a little small word in Romanese language, but excuse me, my Romanese language is not as good as my English. Veniaci venit la desideria officiella ai compania Thermofon Photonic. Suntem foarte încântați și mândri se va primi în noua noastră fabrică în Alba Iulia. Va mulțumim tuturor pentru prezența. I will speak a little words why we here in Romania. And a few years ago, with my partners Nicola and Tom, we made a new strategy. And the new strategy was to make an expansion of the company in Belgium. But we would like this to do in a very good country abroad, Belgium, so we can differentiate our products and differentiate also geological production. After a study of a few years, we have decided to build a company in Romania because Romania is the best country in Eastern Europe. And you all are the best workers in Eastern Europe. I'm not a man of a lot of words, so Nicola will say to you some word of thanks. Anyway, I thank very much the presence of the mayor of Alba Iulia. Thank you. And also my friend Bakeland, the Belgian ambassador, who came from Bucharest to here. And it's a long way. So I will give now the word to Nicola, who will say some words of thanks. And afterwards, Tom will lead you a little bit through the factory and show you what we effective are doing and how we work. Thank you very much.
Okay, so from me as well, I want to welcome everyone. And I just want to say a few thank yous. First of all, to everyone here today for coming. For us, it's a great honor to have each and every one of you here with us. It's an important day for us. But to be able to be here today, I want to thank more in particular a number of people. First of all, as Garrett said, I want to thank Garrett and Tom. Because for us to have this vision and this strategy is one thing, but to be able to realize it is another thing. So the vision, the strategy comes from Garrett and Tom, and the markets that we currently working in, you will see some of the products behind you, such as headliners for in cars, those are the cars that are standing behind you, in lining parts on the table there, the black parts are used in vehicles like Renault, like Mercedes, but also in smaller series such as Kubota, Bobcats, and Yanmar. Those are all very specific markets for us, and to be able to come here and start a production unit in Romania for us was a vision, and we're very proud to realize this vision and to share it with you today. So first of all, Tom and Garrett. Then second of all, I want to thank the company Zakaria, because Zakaria gave us the opportunity to find this hall, this working space. Because I visited together with Garrett, with rental cars, many different locations in Romania. And we were happy that it was raining, because we saw a lot of water falling from the roofs. So we were happy to find this place. I'm not going to say there was not water falling from the roof, but we were confident it was going to be a good building. So thank you to Zakaria. Also again to Tom and to our engineers in Belgium who came up with the design, because it's also important to decide where to put which machine, and how to organize the flow of the production, always very important. So that's thanks to Tom and our engineers in Belgium. And then finally for us, it's the people here in Romania. The workers that we have today, we're very happy to have all of you here. But then for me, one big last thank you go to Tineke and Lieve. Tineke and Lieve are the two Belgian people that moved from Belgium. They moved to Romania. They brought their family here to Romania. And from the beginning, which is about last year, I think August 2016, they have realized this from day to day. So all the work, the grinding, their enthusiasm, it's all really thanks to Tineke and Lieve. So I would like to ask Tineke and Lieve to come to us and to give them a small token of our appreciation. So now I suggest that we go through the production to give you a bit of a feel of how we work here and what it means for us to make the parts that you see behind you. And Tom will guide you through our process. So please follow Tom.
Okay.
And we'll start.
So.